Hello, in this video I will be showing you how to use index match formula in Excel. Index match formula is much more advanced than Vlookup formula. Wherever you are using Vlookup formula, over there you can use index match formula also. Index match formula is much more better than Vlookup formula. Vlookup formula has few lacunas and some of them I will be demonstrating. So see, over here I have few data relating to country, its currency, its symbol and its value. And over this side I have selected few currencies. And now I want to know its value in rupees. Over here currency symbols are there and against whom I want to know the value in rupees. So how do you use index match formula? Let me show you. First select index formula and over here now you have to select the cells in which your answer is there. For me it is over here in this E column, so I have selected it. Now I will have to use match formula over here, and now over here lookup value is the currency symbol which you need to match with this currency symbol over this side on the left side. So lookup value is K2 and lookup array is over here in this D column. I will select the entire column in which my data is there. Now I will have to select exact match over here. Now press enter. See, over here I got my answer. MDL value in rupees 4.2899 INR. Now let me freeze the cells. Now you can drag the formula and you will get the answers over here in your selected cells. Now there is one problem with Vlookup formula. If you want to use Vlookup formula in such cases like this, see, over here my currency symbols are on the right side, whereas now I want country name in my answer, but country name is on the left side. So while using Vlookup formula you won't be able to get the answer. See, I will demonstrate. See, this is one of the lacuna in Vlookup formula. You can't search the answers which are on the left side. However, you can over here you can shift this data to this side and you can find the answers, but this is not possible all the time. So in this case we will use index match formula once again. See, index in this array we have to select the answers or our output which is going to come from which column. My output will be coming from this column, so I have selected it. Okay, now I need to use match formula. In match I will have to select the currency with which I need to match on this side, so my array will be this D column. See, I am getting the answer also. So this formula is also very simple and you can use it very efficiently while working. I hope this helps. Let me tell you one thing. See, one more time I am telling you, in index you select the column from where your output is coming, and in match you are giving Excel your data relating to which column you need to match with another column. So basically what happens is this: over here MDL is being searched in this column, and when output is written, index formula happens to use the serial number which it gets from match, and from that you'll be getting your answer. I hope it helps you. Thank you very much for watching.